Driving around Williamson Old Stage Road in Salinas, you may notice a rare sight, a herd of about 50 elk wandering in the fields. They're tule elk, and they're Californian. You can only see them in California. Sometimes they come down from the hills for food. Action News reporter Stephanie Truong is live in Monterey County with the story for us.
Dan, right, we're off Old Stage Road here in Salinas, where early this morning, about 50 elks, like you said, came down. You can see them there in the distance. Now, drivers have been pulling off Old Stage Road all day to see them, and neighbors who live around here tell us they hear them a lot late at night, making a squealing type noise, but it's not often they see them this close. Driving around East Salinas Tuesday, you might have spotted these guys, a rare sight in town.
I haven't seen the elk, but I've seen lots of turkeys, wild turkeys coming down Main Street.
A herd of 50 tule elks wandered down near Old Stage Road Tuesday morning, making its way down from home in the hills.
We do get calls from the public when they come down by the road because it surprises people. They're not really used to seeing them because they're up in the hills so much.
Once on the brink of extinction with only 20 in the late 19th century, there are now roughly 3,800 tule elks in California, the only place you'll see them.
They are coming down closer to housing now. They're coming down closer to the roads because there's getting to be more of them. And occasionally we have conflicts between farming and elk. They break down fences. They're not particularly good neighbors in that respect.
Now, the tule elk is one of the largest deer species and one of the biggest mammals in North America. And right now, they're off in a distance, but Fish and Game says quite often they will come down to the road or even into the road, in which case, Dan, they warn people not to get too close because these elks aren't used to having people around them.
Yeah. All right. Very good. Thank you, Stephanie. You want to keep your distance just in case. Hunting season began actually this weekend for the tule elk. The season is a long one. It started last Saturday and runs all the way through the end of December.